is a quick case. Some of you have seen, may have seen this. I'm curious what the panel thinks. Very basically, I'll go through this because I want to talk about the surgical management. This is a case of Klebsiella endophthalmitis. Okay, it's a patient that presented to me. Visual acuity is good. Slowly deteriorated. Right eye had large vitritis and a large subretinal abscess, same as the left. Here's the ultrasound. You can see the subretinal abscess here. You know, poor view. No, this is video. Thank you.